Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Fort Report. On this episode, we will visit an exhibit illustrating the impact of World War I in Fort Worth. It's called From Cowboy to Doughboy. Well, guess who misunderstood what a doughboy is? That's right, this girl right here. You see, doughboy is a term used to describe enlisted men during World War I, but it's also a mascot for a popular brand of baked goods. Guess which one I went with? Yeah. Now I'm stuck here all day at Fort Worth's TV studios, dressed like this with people trying to poke me in the belly. Oh well, might as well make the best of it. Woohoo! Stop that!
The exhibit is the first of two exhibits about the World War I and how it affected Fort Worth. And this one is referred to as From Cowboy to Doughboy, Mobilization for the Great War and North Texas and the First World War. This had simply been a cow town up until the time of the First World War. By 1917, when the war was declared, then Benny Keith encouraged the Army to build an army camp here and then the three Canadian airfields here. Along with that, there was the industry that sprang up here. And then in October of 17, oil was discovered out in Ranger. And so the combination of all of these things here changed Fort Worth forever.
Planned activities surrounding the exhibit include lectures, movies, and more to provide educational opportunities for all ages.
We're going to be showing, I think it's 11 movies. They're all World War I themed movies. We also have a schedule of about 9 different presentations and lectures that are going to be on all of the different aspects that we have here. All of the programs are free. This isn't all of the history of the First World War, but most of the folks who live here, the markers, the landmarks of the First World War are gone. And it was such an all-encompassing event that took place here that we think it's important for people to know about the history. Because again, the city that we live in today is the city that it is because of the First World War. Greater economic and cultural impact than anything else that's ever taken place here.
From Cowboy to Doughboy is open through October 19th at the Central Library. Visit NorthTexasWorldWarOneCentennial.org for more information. Here's a look at other events happening in and around Fort Worth in the next few weeks. For a listing of more events and city meetings, you always can check the calendar at the city's website.